Life is not the mountaintops, but the walking in between, and I like you walking next to me. I love you, Ray. Love your man, Tim.
Wedding day, my sweet groom. We have waited so long for this day, and I could not be more ready to start our lives together. I'm so thankful to have found a man who is as loyal, caring, and perfect for me as you are. Thank you for loving me through the hard times and through my flaws. Your confidence and patience makes you a perfect mate, and thank the Lord, you are mine. I look forward to our happy times, the hard times, and the big life moments that we will share. Knowing I have you by my side forever makes me the happiest girl in the world. Today we get to celebrate our love with the people we love most, and it marks the first day of the rest of our lives. You are my person from here on out, and I pray that I can be a loving, supportive wife that you need. I pray for our future together in many blessings. Life is not the mountaintops, it's the walking in between, and I like you walking next to me. I love you, handsome. Love, your bride.
Right? we are gathered here in the sight of God to witness and bless the joining together of Rachel and Tim in Christian marriage. Rachel, will you have Tim to be your husband, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? Tim, will you have Rachel to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I, Tim, take you, Rachel.
I, Tim, take you, Rachel.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
And the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen. Tim, you may kiss the bride. I said one. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Timothy Ashworth.
For the first time, the new Mr. and Mrs. Tim Ashworth.
I was only walking through your neighborhood, saw your light on, honey, in the cold. I stood anywhere I go, there you are. Anywhere I go, there you are. I've been getting used to waking up with you. I've been getting used to waking up here. Anywhere I go, there you are. There you are. There you are. There you are. You're the fire and the flood, and I always feel you in my blood. Everything is fine.
Still feel you. Anywhere I go, there you are. Anywhere, anywhere I go, there you are. Late at night, when you can't fall asleep, I'll be lying right beside you, counting sheep. Anywhere I go, there you are. Anywhere,
short one, love is kind, love is yours, and love is mine. But is it something that we've done? It's something that we do. It's holding tight, it's letting go, it's flying high, it's laying low. It's a little and a lot to ask, an endless and a walking past. But is it something that we have?
She said, boy, when you know, you'll know, and I